Hello, it is me again, Chris, or Casanova Cosplay, however you happen to know me better. Today is July 16th. Yesterday was my birthday, and I finally turned 20, so I am officially out of my teens. Awesome. Today, I was just gonna make a video showing the things that I got for my birthday, I guess, because I didn't have anything else to make a video about. So, yeah, let's do that. Okay, so first things first, I got a haircut for my birthday because if you remember, my hair used to be tragic. But now it is back into my simple, like, upcut that I like to get. So it looks a little bit better now. Getting in to what I received for my birthday. Let's go. Okay, so first, all my birthday cards, all of them, had a theme, and they were all Spider-Man. Which I'm fine with, because those of you that know me know that I really love Spider-Man. My favorite one is, where'd it go? This one. Because when you open it, isn't that cute? But that was from my mom. And she got me this shirt, which I love. She also got me a sports bra with Spider-Man on it, because I don't wear normal bras anymore. So yeah. My sister did this for me. Become Hope to match the tattoo that I have, along with this, which is nice, and I always appreciate art. And that was like what my family got me, along with some money to go to a convention that I just came back from. Friend-wise, my best friend who is on here on YouTube as I think their YouTube is Captive Cosplay, I believe. I'll leave a link. But got me this shirt. About time. I've wanted this shirt forever. And then they also got me a bunch of clothes, like sweaters and stuff. That was one of them. This awesome Christmas sweater that I'm gonna wear forever. And this shirt that my mom promises she's gonna steal, which I don't know why. It won't fit her anyway. And there was also a plaid shirt, but I just wore it yesterday, so it's in the wash. These are things that I got myself while I was at the convention. Friend that was running a booth gave me that one. My boyfriend was very into gift giving this year. So yeah. He went to Memphis, Tennessee, like the same week that I went to go to Anime Blues Con, but like right before, like when I was going, he was coming back. So yeah. But he got me Converses, but that's fine by me because it's the color that I've been really wanting for a while. And they will go with me to cosplay Tadashi from Big Hero 6. Now this was the most expensive present I received. He gave it to me early. But that's fine. But it is, again, from my boyfriend. It's a JBP electric guitar. It's so nice. Look at that collar. Yeah. But yeah. And then my mom found this guitar pick in the parking lot and it matches the guitar, so it's like. So yeah. Those were the things that I received for my birthday. I also wore this all day. So it was like, yeah. So yeah. That's all I really have to talk about, I think. Oh, I bought this hat for myself. It does say senpai. So that was my self-indulgentness. Like, I don't like being called senpai, but I just really like the hat for some reason. And I plan to, from. There's this clothing brand called In Control Clothing, and they have a shirt that says, "Not Your Senpai," and I plan to get that and wear that at the same time I wear this hat just to confuse people. So, yeah. Also, for my birthday, my boyfriend took me to see the new Spider-Man movie. Fantastic movie. Recommend 100%. I think it's my favorite out of all the Spider-Man movies. Like, it was just done really well. Tom Holland is the best Spider-Man and Peter Parker. Like, everyone always has this argument, like, who is the better Spider-Man? Who's the better Peter Parker? But, I'll make a video about that separate because I could go on about that for days. So, yeah. But that was all for my birthday. Tell me happy birthday in the comments. Not really, but yeah. Thank you for watching, and as always, stay fabulous.